said to me that we'll never laugh again. We will laugh again. It's just that we'll never be young again.
I make a bunch of stupid shit in my room, and I sing it just for you.
But you got a problem with that? I'm a Cardone, strong and grown, covered in thorns. And if I were to open up, you'd need a pair of tweezers in about 2 weeks worth of free time to remove so many little pricklies left behind. It feels like if I so much as have a good time, that qualifies as a crime. Metal gate locks, I'm inside. Something wrong? I'm content, clear head. My pen turns into a dull little shithead. Come on, man. You can't do a little better than that.
I very seriously question whether we have that right.
You know I'm depending on you.
You people have 5 minutes to come out with your hands over your head.
We've got some difficult days ahead, but it really doesn't matter with me now.
We have there is a sniper on the rooftop.
Human beings, from other human beings, love.
It'd probably be a good idea to go to bed early, sleep in late, shower, eat, more like devour, digest, burn a bowl, and go back to bed. Find ways to eliminate the constant playback in my head. Keeps me at work when I should be at home relaxing. Open eyes, new day, should be a fresh page. So what the heck, baby steps leave you left behind. Sweetheart, giddy up, little legs, driving those spurs. I've got words when mixed together, whatever ails you, it's been cured.
Like anybody, I would like to live.
God, my God. Coming to
bridges built for burning seem like wasted effort, and for a brief moment in time I was content in my mind. Where and when, minor details, soon lost in the wind, just me in my head.
Victims of the violence,
we're friends again. Bygone, say goodbye, then get gone. Rights, wrongs, regrets all meant way more back then. Forgot what I forgave, dusted off the lid of the box, picked up right where I left off in the game. Rolled dice and then I played.
Put some missiles in Cuba, and the president that the missiles have been found, and we were gonna have a showdown. And if there was war with the USSR, the bombs would be raining down, 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 down.
I have saved this one opportunity to speak briefly to you about the mindless menace of violence in America, which again stains our land and every one of our lives.
So I waited in my bomb shelter for the world to be blown to bits. Then I heard the happy news that Russia had called it quits. So I came out of